So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes? By Ysmir, Ireleth was right.
What do you say now prevents us? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls? Against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If
the
that dragon is lurking in the mountains...
view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
Enough.
Not...
Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people.
Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought... Here, take this as a small token. There is... Come, let's go find Faringar. Court wizard. He's been looking
Both
into a matter
around,
related
rubbish.
To these dragons.
You should be taken to fight to the Stormlords.
Of dragons.
Be glad you're here in the city and not out in Riverwood. Those sorts don't even have a ward. Need a blade? You should talk to Adrian. Need supplies? See Bellathor at his store. Sleazy little man, but he has good stock.
My order of the art.
Stop right there.
Smart.
tolerate our presence on her.
I know your family.
I used to be an adventurer like you.
But we can't afford it.
I took an arrow in the knee.
It took me weeks to find that thief's death. I can't stop. I can't get a sword of my own.
So you're willing to starve your wife and daughter to reclaim
you tried
some
mercenary?
Rusty old sword.
My sapphire does. He fed his entire family. I tracked it. I don't know why I'm saying this, but if you find... I just need to hire one, maybe two good men.
Life's that bar. I heard him boasting at the bannered. If you want to try, go right ahead. I don't think anything will get through that thick skull of his, though.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything. Take a look. Do come back.
Foolish old woman.
Come by Bellathor's shop.
You know nothing.
I'm sure we've got
nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Nothing. And what of my son, What of Thorold? Is he nothing? So don't talk to me about suffering.
Chops and steaks fit for a jarl. Come and see
how
my special
friend. I will never accept his death. My son still lives. I feel it in my heart. So tell me, Battleborns, where is he? Where are you holding my Thorold?
Driving my customers away.
Do you believe
God
this old
smile on them who show charity? Best you remember.
Tired of
holding him?
Had enough of fish and fowl?
I've got him in my cellar.
He's
my prisoner.
A rack of ribs.
Face it, Cowl. Your stupid son is dead. He died a Stormcloak traitor. And you? You best keep your mouth shut before you suffer the same.
Fresh vegetables for sale.
The finest cuts, fresh from the wild.
All I can... Those Battleborn. It's not wise to discuss it here. Please, if you truly wish to
know,
meet me at my home. I'll tell you the whole story.
Chops and steaks fit.
You tried mercenary work?
Come and see my selection.
My teachers.
Rise up, Stone!
If you need potions, you should try Arcadia's cold.
Mighty Talos, he who is old man.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me. You look tired, Frem. The bannered mare has better. If you're heading east, steer clear of Hilgrond's tomb. Think about those old crypts. Having trouble staying that way.
Varengar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon brother. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to... Well, when I say fetch, I really... Straight to the... Go to Bleak Falls Barrow. Ah! The Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls... That is...
You shouldn't leave weapons laying around. Someone could get hurt. And if I see you doing it again, that someone will be you. Have I made myself clear? See that it doesn't happen again.
You need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whitehorn, I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me.
By the Elven Blade, huh? Your words seem to be good enough for you, coming from the south. It was false. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? It's attacking the watchtower.
No lollygagging. It was just searching overhead for my light. I never ran so fast on my life. I thought it would come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it. Irleth, you better gather some guards and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me.
All this standing around rubbish. Should we take my advice in the storm?